Starting gate moving for our fifth qualifier, field of seven, two-year-old Pacers. Number one is Aladdin Dulac, a Sunshine Beach colt, owned by Louis-Philippe Waugh, Pierre-Luc Waugh, along, trained by Eric Nadeau, Louis Waugh drives. Two is Third Pillar, Better Select colt, Steve Heimbecker, Kenneth Ewan, Michael Guerrero, Maneri Racing, your owners, Dave Maneri trains, Jody Jamison drives, $60,000 yearling. Three is Caligny Hanover, Sunshine Beach colt, owned by Anthony Beaton and David Mercer, Beaton trains, James McDonald drives, $12,000 yearling. Four is Trinity Allier, State Treasurer colt. Denise Samard is the owner breeder, Stefan LaRocque trains, Sylvain Fillion drives. Five is Magical Arthur, an Art Speak colt owned by David Lumsden, also the breeder. Tony Beaton trains, Scott Young steers. Six is War of Will, the Captain Treacherous colt owned by Hutt Racing Stable and Blake McIntosh. McIntosh trains, Phil Houdon drives, a $75,000 yearling. And number seven is River Cruise, Better Than Cheddar colt, owned and bred by Nora Parks, trained by Paul Reed. Bob McClure drives. And they're off and pacing here in the fifth. And flying out of there goes War of Will. Going right with them is Magical Arthur. And these two stride for stride in the early going. Caligny Hanover will watch from third. River Cruise wants to settle into that spot in front of Caligny Hanover. Then we go to Third Pillar, fifth. Six into the first turn, Trinity Allier. And your early trailer is Aladdin Dulac. Going to the opening quarter, and Magical Arthur gets it to the front in the early scramble and leads it by a couple of lengths. Opening quarter was paced in 28 seconds flat. So it's Magical Arthur on top by two. Back in second, that is War of Will. Racing third is River Cruise. Fourth is Caligny Hanover. Then it's about three lengths going back to Third Pillar, who is followed by Trinity Allier and Aladdin Dulac as they race up towards the midway point. The leader is Magical Arthur. Magical Arthur, who was a qualifying winner back on June 25th, scratched sick out of the OSS Gold last Saturday. Back here this morning, leading it by a couple of lengths, coming up to the midway point, reached in 57-4. On to the final turn they'll go, following Magical Arthur, War of Will. He is in second. Two lengths then to River Cruise in third. On that one's back is Caligny Hanover fourth, followed by Third Pillar in fifth. Three lengths then to Aladdin Lack, who circled around Trinity Allier as they're by 5/8 and heading towards the three-quarter marker. It is Magical Arthur in front. A 155-4 winner in his debut qualifier. He's leading this one by nearly two lengths. War of Will gets a little bit closer at three quarters. Movement on the outside. Caligny Hanover circles around River Cruise into third. 128 for three quarters, and they're into the stretch. At the inside, it is Magical Arthur. War of Will on the outside is trying to get up on even terms. Caligny Hanover's got pace here in the final quarter. River Cruise backing up fourth, Third Pillar on the outside. Aladdin Dulac and your trailer, Trinity Allier, 16th remaining. Magical Arthur with the lead, splitting through. Caligny Hanover, we saw he had pace, and he knives his way through to come on and take it. Caligny Hanover will win it. Second went to Magical Arthur. Third was War of Will, followed then by Third Pillar, Aladdin Dulac, River Cruise, and Trinity Allier. 156-4.